say what of Kildare? Is she waking or sleeping? The day of our testing is growing apace, as mighty as winter, those billows unleaping, while farrows ring out from the lips of a race. And what of Kildare, ever foremost and ready? Whenever the war flag was raised to the right, she's lifted her standard true-hearted and steady. Kildare ought to be in the thick of the fight. From Nace to Maynooth rings the slogan of freedom. From Newbridge to Leeds to Kilcock and a tie, the men from Kildare are there when we need them. They know how to fight and they know how to die. To this shrine of St. Bridget, whose lamp ever burning shone out like a star on the ramparts of God, the home of Lord Edward, our eagle of morning, could traitors abide on so sacred a sod? Could fear of defeat or despair of tomorrow find place where the ashes of home are at rest? Is there room for a coward or time for a sorrow? But croon of a watchword, oh, tree for a crest. From Nace to Maynooth rings the slogan of freedom. From Newbridge to Leeds to Kilcock and a tie, the men from Kildare are there when we need them. They know how to fight and they know how to die. The challenge she threw in the face of the foeman of old, when our clans flashed her falchions in air, is still to the fore, for to finish that no man shall humble the shield of his Gerald's Kildare. Unconquered, invincible, steadfast forever, with a hand for the south and the north and the west, the foremost and unsaid, the latest to waver, she stands with the counties, the first and the best. From Nace to Maynooth rings the slogan of freedom. From Newbridge to Leeds to Kilcock and a tie, the men from Kildare are there when we need them. They know how to fight and they know how to die. Kildare is awake, for she never has slumbered. Whenever the summons to battle went forth, the deeds of her dead, the bravest are numbered. The sons of her soil are the salt of the earth, as true as the Liffey that sweeps ever onward, through sunshine and storming, through shadow and light. Kildare holds a standard aloft in the vanguard. Kildare ought to be in the thick of the fight. From Nace to Maynooth rings the slogan of freedom. From Newbridge to Leeds to Kilcock and a tie, the men from Kildare are there when we need them. They know how to fight and they know how to die. There the spirit of liberty hovers unsleeping, where rebels and martyrs found birth in a grave. The murdered of Mullaghmast, butchers still keeping, o'er fields never trod by the foot of a slave.